Okay, I'm starting off with my bedhead as usual. I've already prepped my hair with Tresemme Heat Taming Spray and my Joico K-Pack Protect and Shine Serum. I spray the Tresemme all over my hair and rub the Protect and Shine Serum throughout my ends. Okay, now I'm going to section my hair from right above my ears to get to my bottom layer. I'm working with my Chi Ultra 1-inch straightener. Work with about a half an inch to an inch section of hair and just alter the sizes that you're using. Grab your straightener, clamp down close to the roots, flip your straightener over a 180 turn, and pull down. And you should get something similar to this. Turning your straightener, you're turning a 180 away from your face. So after you finish your bottom layer, you want to spray it with some hairspray so the curls will last. Using any finishing spray would do. I'm using Tresemme's 24 Hour. Then you're going to want to clip away the layer you just completed. Now you can tell that basically you're doing the same thing to all your layers. You're flipping your hair away from your face using a 180 turn and just pulling. For the shorter layers, you just start a little bit lower. You don't want to start up here. You just want to bring it down to right above your eyebrows and then start turning. So I just realized that the camera was off. But basically, your bangs, you do basically the same thing, or at least I do. And I just clamp my bangs, turn them back, and pull it. And it makes it flip away from my face, just like this. Clamp, pull, just like that. Or if you don't want your bangs to be swept so dramatically away from your face, all you have to do is poof it. I prefer to keep my bangs on my face on really, really hot days because sweating them out isn't really cute. So I just section my hair around my eyebrows. The easiest way to not have to use bobby pins is to take a mini butterfly clip, which I'm sure you guys have seen me wear, and just clip it. So after you have poofed your hair or done your bangs, you can run your hands through your hair just to make sure, you know, the hairspray hasn't settled too much and that your curls are still nice and flowy. So all you do is just run your hands through. This is if you wanted, like, big, looser curls. If you wanted tight curls, then just don't run your hands through your hair and just leave it like that and just hairspray it. To ensure that my hair stays nice and big and volumized all day, I'm going to use my Sebastian Crude Clay. Just a little bit. Just sink it into my curls at the roots. Scrunch it a bit. Scrunch the bottom. Make sure I spin it with the clay. What about this hairstyle is that you can see your earrings nicely. And it looks just nice and cute, fun, flirty. And after you get used to just turning your flat iron and pulling down, it's a super quick hairstyle to do. So I hope you guys enjoyed this video. It was highly requested. This is how I curl my hair using a flat iron. Thank you guys so much for watching. Please comment, rate, and subscribe, and I'll see you guys in a later video.